Hey, it's Pete from PNAU here. We are super excited about our new single, Cold Heart, with Elton John and Dua Lipa. I just wanted to share a little bit with you guys the process of how this record was made.
So it all started with Nick sending me this cut-up vocal from Sacrifice, which is a record by Elton from 1989. And it goes something like this. So then on top of that, I put these chords. And then the bass. And then we added the beat. So then I started to think, what else can we get from the Sacrifice song? And I looked at the verses and I really liked them. And in order to make that work, I had to change the chords and the bass a little bit to go with the vocal. So then I thought, okay, that's really working, but I don't just want it to be the Sacrifice verse and chorus, and then it'll just be, you know, the same kind of record with different chords and bass. And I thought we need a big chorus here, so I put in the Rocketman chorus. And then we were like, how can we extend this moment of the chorus? We didn't want to say Rocket Man because then the song would just be Rocket Man. So we cut the chorus off there and I had to look through the tapes again and we found what is actually a pre-chorus in a song called Kiss the Bride from 1983 that Elton did. And I kind of put that after the chorus of the Rocket Man and it sounds a bit like this. So then we had most of our ingredients that we really needed. We had the verse, the pre-chorus, the chorus, and the post-chorus. And then I had a look through some of the 70s records, and I found a song, which is kind of a big gospel record that Elton did with a gospel choir. I think it's from the Blue Moves record. And I got this, where's the Shirah choir for the outro? Then it was just a matter of sprinkling things throughout the track to add more excitement. So I added some more drum elements to the chorus. And then I added some strings and some bells to kind of accentuate the chords and add atmosphere. And And then I found this keyboard line that was from the original Sacrifice record to add to the Cold Heart section of the verse. And I kind of felt like the track was missing a bit of a percussive kind of guitar, organic element. So I played some guitar like this. And that just kind of bubbles away with the beat. To add more of a rhythmic feel and a bit of pace. And then the last thing was just a few kind of ad-libs of Elton sprinkled throughout the track that I got from Where's the Shirar as well. So it's things like this. And like bits that we added like this before the chorus. And then we were lucky enough to get Dua Lipa to sing on the record, which just elevated it to a whole other level. And you have what you hear now.